It's been a while since Tanya Hughes and her cousin have visited New Crown Cemetery on the southeast side of Indianapolis. Several family members are buried here, but the mission today was finding the grave of one very special child.
She was just so young. She tried to cross the street by herself, and that's how the accident actually happened.
It was a Saturday in August of 1963. Four-year-old Angela Golden ran into the street chasing after her mom, who was on the way to the store. Extended family outside on the porch witnessed it all.
Everything was just chaos, but that vision, I can remember that vision of all of us standing around and my grandfather sitting on the ground holding my sister in his arms.
The scene captured in old newspaper clippings, put away in a family album, until the new Netflix documentary, Our Father, debuted, when family saw this news article featured in that film. Their address, 1009 West New York Street, where now IUPUI's track sits, the spot where Angela was killed by Dr. Donald Cline 59 years ago. In the film, Cline's former colleagues say it was the little girl's death that transformed the former fertility expert into a deeply religious man. Angela wasn't riding a tricycle the day she died.
My sister was a sweet little girl. And like I said, if you're going to tell a story, just tell the truth.
And most importantly, she wasn't white.
Out of respect, Angela was, from what I've heard, she was just a fun-loving little girl. Just going across the street and just give her respect of who she was.
Angela's life was short, but the joy she brought to her family led Tanya to name her own daughter after her older sister. Tragically, in 1994, her Angela, a sophomore basketball player at Ben Davis, was also killed in a car accident. She was 15.
It's not something you ever get over. You know, you go through that pain constant.
Two Angelas, two angels to the Golden family. Another reason why getting it right matters. Honoring the lives lived, honoring the lives lost.
Like they say, the Lord works in mysterious ways. I appreciate you doing the story.
And you know my name's Angela, right?
Yes, ain't that something? So the Lord does work in mysterious ways. That's right, absolutely. He used the Angela to get the truth out about Angela.